A recent survey found that most of the U.S. workforce appears to be ready to return to the office. According to the results of the survey, 63% said they were comfortable returning to the office. 26.5% thought 3 days per week in the office was enough. 24.5% felt 2 was enough. And 21.8% felt that only once per week was sufficient. Only 6% professed a desire to remain in a work-from-home-only scenario and never return to work. By far, the two most common reasons for wanting to return to the office were 28.2% in-person meetings and 26.1% seeing coworkers in person. Various incentives were cited as desirable for potentially returning workers, but the two most popular concepts were mandatory training on new safety protocols and daily office cleaning, with 39% liking the idea of cleaning the office every 2 to 3 hours. For more information, contact us today.